grandfather. He was a man who loved too much. But his love was for someone else. Someone else that isn't legally his own. How will he persist? This isn't just a story of betrayal, but of acceptance, family, and love.